shot and killed inside a car that crashed in southwest Philadelphia. It happened on the 6500 block of Lindbergh Boulevard around 5 tonight. Police say the victim was shot 7 times. Officers made one arrest. There's no word on what led to the shooting. A man is in the hospital.